to be honest, it was tight. Like the first half, I thought maybe they outcurled us by a sliver. The second half, I think we outcurled them by a sliver, and then we just had hammer in the extra and made a few good shots in front of me, and it was nice and open. Well, it was definitely good to get one in eight. I thought we were really close. I actually thought we were pretty close for all four. It felt like in that game we had lots of chances to put it away, and it would just seem destined to go to the extra. As far as a team that's only been together for a month and a half, it feels like we've been together for a long time, and maybe that's a testament to just the guys and how good we all work together and all those things.
Easy. These guys are just awesome guys. We spent 8 days in Germany together. I think that's about the best bonding experience we could have had. Didn't curl very well, but didn't matter. We enjoyed working together, and we came up with a plan for the 3 weeks in between the events, and we executed that plan perfectly, and it showed today.
I can't believe it. I watched these Purple Hearts come in, I think 13 times, and never imagined in my life that I'd have one. I was all hockey growing up, and then switching to curling, growing up, never a thought, and now to have one, it's just unbelievable.